I want
Anatolia.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get Tylus. That's what I was doing, but I was doing it in two turns.
Pick over the place that where Constantinople should be.
And the one thing I should do is that I forgot to do is tell everyone to go to you. Actually, I'm gonna send them to YouTube because sending them to YouTube Gaming just sounds like a mute point.
Yep, pretty much.
Although I like YouTube Gaming and I think it'll one day be a decent platform. It's just YouTube in the past has really not shown the decent amount, enough support for fucking live streaming. Until they do so, it's yeah, they're not gonna have not a lot of people wanting to do it.
Pretty much.
But once they actually start showing that they actually care about people who want to live stream, then they will be good. But I will always stick towards doing this on this live platform because, but it's easier. And I'm super lazy, as we all know.
Super.
Didn't have to fucking agree with me, dickhead.
Yes, I did.
Well, yeah, you probably did. Let's be honest. gotta go fucking shopping tomorrow. Lovely.
Carthago.
I love the little fucking loading times of the first time you play the game.
Yeah, pretty much. What happens if it takes 250 more seconds for you to join? Do you get kicked out?
Yes.
Oh.
You're in the fucking game! God damn it, streaming. You really do ruin my fucking load times.
Get a better computer scrub. Get a better internet scrub.
My internet's fucking amazing.
Get better.
Mine's nearly as... No, okay, mine's nowhere near as Google Fiber's maximum capabilities, but gee, God damn it, we're close.
There you are.
Okay, that's a lie as well.
He was back.
Oh yeah, it was my turn we left on.
Yep.
I spent all my money as well. On two turns worth of troops for two armies. Your one turn worth of troops, and your one... Oh, I was building up three armies, and then started building a navy.
Yeah, I need to get my navy up.
And Clerk is back. Welcome to the stream. This is going to nowhere near as long as the other streams. Probably about 2 hours minimum. Probably an hour minimum.
Do some other things.
We are doing some research for our potential Let's Plays. That's what we're doing. Or at least that's the fancy word for what we're going to be doing. And I'm also going to be looking into solo Let's streams that I'm going to be doing. Because I want to stream nearly every day at the moment now. Because I've found out in the unit that I have certain like times where I'm really bored, and I just sleep when there's no reason to.
Yeah, pretty.
And I don't need to record at certain. I record so much in bulk that once I've got a bulk recording set done, all I have to do is upload it, and I can stream. I've got nothing better to do. So I've got some games. Zach knows the game. We're not going to say it, but a game that I think if it runs decently enough, I'm probably going to stream.
Yeah. Probably in about a month or two? Something like that-ish?
Oh no, I'm going to do solo of it, get used to it, let people laugh at me. And then we'll do it together.
That'll be fun. We'll have to figure out who to, you know...
Well, I know who I'm going to play as first. In a multiplayer one, I think I know the scenario we could go with. But I feel sorry for both of us if we did do that.
My general in Syracuse died of natural causes.
The general who's right next to Ares' spear... Athena's Wrath.
Is this guy?
Where's Ares Spears?
They are. I don't know.
I found them. Nope.
Issued.
No, I haven't.
Beat the army in. Wait, where's those guys?
Yes, I haven't found them.
Oh, they have an army in Lillibaum.
Lillibaum. Oh, they took over it again! Yay!
Oh, they did?
Yeah, it wasn't theirs last turn. I know what we've got to do. Let's move forward, bro. Or at least move forward, like, siege the city. And we'll see you next turn.
I can't. I'm right there, but I can't quite get to it.
I can reinforce you next on my turn, mate.
It's a big army they have there. That'll be one to fight on the battle map.
Yeah, but there'll be 20 of me and 11 of you. That's 31 versus 19. I don't like their odds.
And I have a new general, also, who's actually better than my other one was.
My general's a 5-3-3 at the moment. So anyway, Clerk, how are you? Since you've joined us for this... Pretty early in the stream. No one normally joins this early who stays, or well, probably will stay. Please stay. I don't need to sound needy, but goddamn it, stay.
Who's my successor? How do I tell who my successor is, actually?
Oh, yeah, I don't know. That's one problem with Rome. You do not know.
Nah.
I don't even know if there... I don't think there is a faction head in this. I think it's
It's this faction leader up on top. Like, up when you're thing. Well, for me it says that faction leader is Tiberius Rabris Pera.
Where does it say that? Oh, faction leader Nikeon. Oh, I'm guessing it's just the guy at the top.
Faction leader is actually is the guy who's leading my army right now.
Oh, it's, you know, that when you look at the garment, you know when you click down people get generically younger. Well, not generically, but just get younger. So whoever's, I'm guessing it just goes by age in this. Whoever's the next, second oldest is the next leader.
So Tiberius Pessimus Curvus is apparently my heir.
This army is less led by cliques, I believe it said.
Political intrigue.
Yes, Cilix. You have the youngest member of my family helping you.
Yeah, my heir is apparently. I'm just going to assume this is my heir. He's 39 years old.
It's the second character underneath you. It's the character underneath your leader.
Yep.
Okay, I'm guessing.
This is my heir for all intents and purposes.
Does it?
I don't really know. I'd have to look, to be honest. At some point, probably after, I'll look. So you have to take over Sicily. They have to figure out when I'm going to go kill Cyprus. The Etruscans. Kill them off once and for all, goddammit. They're annoying.
Did you say Cyprus?
Whatever those guys are.
Corsica.
Honestly, they're both small islands in the middle of the damn Mediterranean. I keep forgetting.
Cyprus is right next to fucking Anatolia, mate.
It's going to take me a while to figure it out, okay?
It's fine. You know how many, you know how much I play EU4 and that, so I'm used to it.
Yeah.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You have 10 settlements, I have 10 settlements. You're going to have 11 soon, but we currently have equal settlements.
No. Yeah, actually, you're right, 10. I thought I had 11.
I just fucking counted them, mate. I know.
I had to look at my thing to make sure.
Oh, I trust the ledger on mine, it's just yours, I don't. I currently have 2 full regions as well, which is nice.
Ooh, I can give Neapolis a bigger thingamajig, bigger garrison. I'll do that because I need its town bigger.
Yeah, you probably should. The fact that you're not a war with Carthage is amazing. Like the fact they haven't declared war.
I'm the one historically declares war on them. Or no, actually, I don't know if they do. I really don't know.
I can't remember. I'm the Punic War that I've never really cared about because meh. Never really motivated me to care. Hannibal motivated populace.
Hannibal is goat, okay.
Hannibal is goat, that's fine. If he wants to be a fucking goat, he can be.
Greatest of all time.
No. If he wants to be a fucking goat, he can be.
You're a fucking goat.
Fuck off. Cheeky bastard. Don't talk like that to your betters.
Hey.
Roman dog.
It's rude, okay?
Roman dog.
No, this place is still very pissed off. I really need to kill those damn... Oh, these guys... Well, Messiah is finally coming over to help me out, I think.
By the way, I'm building a navy up to help you.
Oh, Zenon. I know him.
Oh, hey. Hello, Chris. And apparently that's not the real Hannibal.
Yeah, it's before Hannibal's time, I think this game is.
Yes, just before it, but I believe you can. There is a Hannibal in the game. It is not the Hannibal.
I think it's his father.
No, that's Hamilcar's his father. There is an actual. You start with an actual Hannibal, I believe, when you play the Barkids.
Yeah, it's Hannibal the Gates. You actually have Hannibal Barca. That's his name, Hannibal Barca or something like that.
Barkid,
whatever. Yeah, Barkid.
The
family
that's in the game is his family. It's just that's not actually him.
Yeah. I get it now. See, I'm at war with Liguria still, yeah, because their fleet's still the Etruscans, their annoying Syracuse, obviously, and the slaves.
You know what? My navy doesn't need to do ships this turn. My other army does. It's built his army up instead. Much better use of the income. It's like his grandfather or something, says Chris. So, thank you, Chris. Also, I'm going to move my army up to support you.
Cool. Yeah, just put him up behind me for the most part.
I'm moving him as far as I can behind you, trust me.
Is that all? Cool. They may just come here and attack me, I don't know.
To be fair, there's 31 of us and 19 of them. I don't expect them to.
The full stack, so who knows. They might try. For the hell of it.
They might. Well, one of my armies is ready to go kill people.
This is my bigger arm. This is my small. I think this is my second small. My second smallest army.
May as well move this asshole to the border for next turn. Well, one more turn. No, two more turns, unfortunately, and I'll be ready for fighting. That's upsetting. My income's gone down the toilet again because I kept buying loads of men.
Yeah. I need to start building my economy up more.
One of my problems. I conquer like a couple of settlements, and then I just build up armies and have like fucking no money again.
I have 38 food, so I can build. I'm able to build up a little bit more.
I have 16 food. That's a small food surplus is good enough for me.
War on Axum.
Who's declared war on Axum?
I know. Axum declared war on Egypt.
I'd probably say no to that because I don't know who Axum's part of.
Sorry, guys.
And then again, what's this?
I just declared.
Ally attacked. Why the f- just go away, Egypt.
It acts them. Hold on. Oh, I can't actually click their name and we take them to it, but I can't.
I don't believe we've found them, which is why we can't see them. Oh, they're the people down below the Seleucids. Yeah, I don't trust them still.
Alright, so.
Also, their army's gone all the way, walked around the dog. I'll deal with their army. You just take the settlement.
Alright. Oh, wow, yeah, they went way over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go reinforce
Uti
Syracuse.
Romani. Oh, the Ludi Romani was a day long. Oh, it's a festival. Cool.
You were gonna read the fucking thing, weren't you?
Yeah, I just kind of skimmed it.
In single player, I would have understood, but multiplayer, bro.
Yeah,
I
realized that and I just kind of skimmed it.
I'm about to have all of Thracia soon. Well, next turn, probably.
Yeah, there's no army here, so I'll just auto resolve it. It's like, it's not even worthy of a battle.
Yeah, I'm gonna be fighting the fallout against that Medusa's head wielders. It's been a while since I've had a good fight. And even now, I still don't think it's going to be a good fight. I just fucking hope.
Yeah, 1500 versus 290.
Was that nut kick necessary?
Yes, it's always worth it.
Fair enough, then.
Occupy. Hi, Carthage, I have your territory.
You now have 3 fucking regions.
Yep.
You have no contested regions at the moment. That's bullshit. I have. Let's have a look.
Full line of sight on Carthage.
I have two. Whoa. Illyria imports food. Well, that's not too bad.
Dude. Carthage is a massive garrison.
Yeah, I know. I can see Carthage.
13. It's terrifying. Lillibom.
But the worst part is most of those Carthaginian hoplites as well, who are, if I remember correctly, are decent.
There's slums in here. Go away, slums. I can't get rid of that shrine. Next turn. Next, my income went up a little bit more now. Is that it? Yeah, that's all I can do. Your turn. Wait, no, I have skills. I can't go yet. Duh.
Fucker.
Army's getting bigger.
Alright, you know when you can look at the strategic map and you tell me about the region, Pannonia, and you tell me whether or not you mind me taking it.
Hold on.
Because it has iron and I want it.
Hold on. Let's see what my guy, get my guy.
So, chat, how are you guys? If you would like to. I know there's 2 of you there, so I'm pretty sure you can say hello
Pannonia?
To us. Yeah, it's basically this directly above Illyria. And if you took it, it'd look fucking ugly, let's just be honest.
Yeah, sure, I guess.
Well, I'm not going anywhere near east. It's just I wanted that so I can take Dacia and Ponto Caspia and like have a nice border.
Okay.
You know what I'm like with borders.
I guess so.
I'm worse than most people we know for fucking border lore. It annoys me. But by the way, you also get iron if you go directly to Coria anyway, so it's not actually like a big thing.
Coria.
It's just,
yeah, it's two different things.
It's just
yeah. The cool thing about Medlin is that it's in the middle, so like I can just go up to Heveti and go and kill the Norix and use both my armies to do that if I wanted to.
Yeah, you can go up to Octodoron and Coria pretty quickly. And you can also go to Genua and Patavium and reinforce those cities swiftly as well.
And of course I have Massalia if I can call them into war at sometimes. And they can... Because I'm probably going to avoid Massalia for a while because they have a ridiculous city.
Hmm. Chris, I'm good. How are you, Zach?
I am good. I'm great, actually.
Thank you, Chris, for asking. So let's murder some heathens. I'm not in my mood. I'm not in the mood I was in yesterday. I just wanted to shit on everyone. I'm in the mood of I'm okay.
I'm good now, I believe.
I mean, I'll shit on my enemies, but I don't really feel like it too much.
Now I have the entire region of Italy, including Sicily and all them. So now actually I just gotta take this one place.
I've encountered Carthago Nova.
Yeah, they're, I believe, in
Iberia.
Iberia, yeah, they're in that place over there. Is Carthage actually getting beaten somewhere? I feel like they're not as big as they are. They're getting beat, yeah. I think they're only one province. Obviously, Nova Carthago is their,
I've just realized Syracuse doesn't have a fucking garrison.
Libya's gonna be interesting, because they're big. Well, kind of.
By the way, you may want to fucking deal with the building situation quickly.
In Lilibom?
No, Syracuse and Lilibom, because Syracuse doesn't have a garrison either.
Yeah, I'm building them up. It's probably take about a turn. One more after this turn, they'll be built up. So. Yeah, they can get the plebs, Precapes, Rorii, levies, and yeah, they'll have a small garrison, but it'll be a garrison.
Thank you. Not you. I was talking to the game though when I said that. Thank you. Go, that's seven of you. Right, next turn, Thracia is quite literally going to feel the hammer of my wrath.
They have a lot of militia hoplites.
Oh no, I'm trespassing. This can't mean anything imminent to you. Anyway.
Those guys, then you'll have more of Bulgaria. You have the southern half of Bulgaria.
I'll have all of Thracia. That's all that matters. And then I'll probably cross into Anatolia to get Necromedia.
Where's the place I'm trying to look at again? Where is it?
Now. I don't have any money, so. Unfortunately, I can't do fucking anything. I have no money.
Anthea is going to be your Constantinople.
What is?
Anthea. This is no actual Constantinople. Constantinople in this game for some reason.
It's because Constantinople wasn't really a decent city, a prominent city yet.
It's a little minor city right there.
It is there, it's just not. It's that crossing at the moment, basically.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I see the few little buildings right there.
Obviously, no, it was bigger than that at the moment. It's just not. It's not as prominent as probably that city was in history.
Action destroyed. The Illyrian Confederation's family dead.
They've been sat outside of mine and my ports for fucking ages. It's about fucking
time. Son of a bitch.
How the fuck did they get past me?
Because they can get past you.
And I was in reinforcement rage as well. That doesn't make any sense. Fuck it, just bring your army back and we'll get rid of them.
Come on, dudes, there you go. What is... Like, this army is just purposely going really slow. Nice.
Right, this time, we can't let them... They shouldn't be able to escape.
See, they probably went right across the little bit of road right there, a little bit of land. So, son of a bitch,
I thought they'd have to attack me to go past me. That's kind of upsetting. I thought I was going to have some fun.
Well, now we'll have a little bit more fun because of this, though.
It's still kind of upsetting.
A little harbor here. Son of a bitch, I'll get another turn for that. Oh, wait, am I close enough to you? No, if I get attacked, I'm screwed, so. Actually, no, you're right there, so I forgot you shut up to mine. Okay. Province contested, oh no! I don't care.
Dude, you know you can't attack the city this turn.
What?
You know, because you can't attack the city this turn.
Mm-hmm.
Pull your army up closer to mine, if you can. If you need to be, put force march on and just bring it up closer to mine, and I can help. Trust me, it's not worth sat on your own. Actually, from what I see of his... What, can you see his entire army?
No, part of it.
What does the part of it look like?
Javelins, two slingers, a lot of militia hoplites. Nothing, like, I'd probably get killed. There's probably a lot of cavalry, too.
Don't risk it. Bring your army, behind mine if you can. Like, try and move out, move out of harm's way so he has to attack me and not you.
Alright. Even if they do attack me, you're still right there, obviously. Okay, enter.
Naturally. I'm gonna have a little bit of fun with this prick. Now
they'll probably try to run and try to take Lilibom, so for the Senate and people, what? Be most
welcome. No, I can't fucking. Why can't you give settlements? Game. You're mean.
I'm gonna look at something there. Burn it.
So I'm gonna just piss all over this guy's apples.
But you can't.
No, I can. I'm a raid his settlement because I'm an asshole. Until you take it back, I'm raiding there. Right, I could upgrade Larissa, but I really don't want to.
Reason is there because you have to declare war more often.
Oh, look, I now have 220 stacks.
Wait, what?
Yeah, look over in Frakia. You'll notice I have two really big 20 stacks. One's in the north, one's in the south.
Where's their army?
Oh, it's in Necomedia. They just took. Oh, no, it's just moved out of Necomedia. They're at war with Pergamon. I kind of waited.
Wow, so basically you can just go over there and conquer them as they go.
Oh, I'm going. I'm fucking going to.
So basically you get free.
I also have a 20 army in Delamelin. Ares Spears is 20 man. I have four 20 man armies.
Ridiculously.
And three of those actually have fucking Spartans in.
Oh good, Massalia is finally going to kill those Liguarians for me. So now my people will like me a lot more up in the north. They'll be less pissed, basically.
Hey, don't fucking take me out of raiding Stan's game, motherfucker.
Game, please.
I was enjoying that stance.
Oh, did you? Okay.
I put myself back in it, don't worry. He will now want to remove me because, well, I'm shitting all over his apples. Or they'll want peace with you.
Syracuse wants peace. No, I'm cut off from my province. Go to hell. There they go.
Oh,
go to the bomb.
So close.
Yeah, should probably get over there.
You should probably take your army out of force march.
Yep.
Oh, the fucking problem is we can't... Take back Syracuse first.
Yep. Oh, we just finished. Subject gets notoriety. Yep, hold on. General seeking permission to sail down the Cloaca Maxima, it feels. Sure, why not? Go ahead. Get out of here. Wait, what? Where'd it go? Ships built. Cool. Unhappy populace. Where? Oh, they're less pissed, but they're still pissed. Right. Household expands.
Well, good. I'm glad. I'm hoping your household continues to expand.
They've all to the pool, because why not?
I pay way too much fucking money for my army.
I think the Lulibomb now actually has a garrison. Yeah, it does.
Can I ask you how much you pay for your army?
I pay a lot.
It's how 5, much 000. Is a lot? Yeah, I pay 7,000.
Sheesh.
Shitting hell. Well, there's that fucking... that's that 20 stacks, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't have a lot of 20 stacks because I haven't. My economy, if I do, would probably go down the drain because I'd have to build up a lot more.
I only make 1,300, mate. So yeah, my economy is quite literally in the drain.
Alright, we do that.
You also have to use force march to get anywhere near Lilibium. If you didn't have the constant problem of maybe having an invasion by the Etruscan League, I would suggest using something else, using a tactic like moving over armor.
Wait, why? No, don't go into the water. What are you doing? Oh my god. Why are they going to the water?
That's Can you incredible. Still move?
No, I can't. I have to go into force march again to get out of the fucking water. What was that? That was incredibly strange.
Misclicks can be a pain in the fucking ass, can't they?
No, I didn't even click the water. That's the thing. What the fuck?
It's fine, don't worry. Even if they take these settlements out, they can't fucking do much else.
Why is your guy in raiding stance, anyway?
Because I'm pissing all over his cereal, why?
Well, I mean, he's gonna take another one and it'll be fine.
No, because any settlements he has in this region now, I can now just pee all... I'm pissing it off for him.
This is really frustrating. I have no idea why he went into the water. Like, I legitimately clicked the province and that is just weird. Now Lilibomb's gonna take
him. You moving would be fucking lovely. Oh. I have to attack. That's why! I know the reason why.
Why?
Because we were stuck in the. Hello, El Presidente. We were stuck in the fucking city's zone of influence.
Oh.
Which is why it pissed in our cereal that badly. Sometimes this game's a cunt. But sometimes. Yeah, I mean, that I understand why it did it. I'm just not fucking happy it did.
It's really frustrating, man.
Yeah, I understand. I fucking trust me, I know.
Yeah, Lilibon's gonna get taken this turn. It has a garrison, but still.
Welcome. Speak. Come on. Do not waste time. Better spend it hunting.
Dude, you hate me anyway, so I'm gonna just kill you. Whoops. I may have accidentally'd you.
That's alright, I guess.
No! Motherfucker!
What?
I just pulled. I may have just pulled what you did. Whoops!
Fucking water.
Shut the fuck up. You say fucking nothing! Lose 90% of my force, or. No, I'm playing this fucking battle axe. I'll lose way less if I fucking play it.
Wait, what?
I'm not losing 10% of my fucking army. Hey, Daniel? El Presidente? Don't laugh at that, it wasn't funny. Motherfucker!
It was pretty funny.
It was, actually, I'm not gonna lie. I fucking... God damn it, the fucking center of this village is considered the dock. So I clicked to attack the dock, and he was like, oh, you wanna kill the dock? Alright, fuck, let me get on some boats. I was like, wait, no. Take a fucking shitty!
Please, no.
Motherfuckers! And this army had archers as well, which meant it was good army.
This goddamn game.
It's so many problems for us, but again, it is so fucking fun. Oh, God. Oh, I'm in a good mood now. Oh, this, I like how this game brings out the best in us sometimes.
Yeah.
It pisses us off, then we laugh at it. Then we laugh and have fun. Oh.
Oh, boy.
Right. I'm looking forward to actually doing something against this little pricky town. My slingers are bitching as well. And they have no armor as well, which means they're pretty much going to get hit to death by stones. Ugh. And it's fucking raining. Bye-bye fucking frames. Quite unfortunately, literally. Ah, barbaric cities. How I really do not fucking like you at all.
I don't like barbarians.
I don't fucking like barbarians either, mate. Their cities are cunts.
I had to deal with them more than you.
You picked Rome, okay? You knew the fucking risks.
There's nobody else to be honest. I could have been Carthage, yeah, but eh.
Yeah, exactly. You just proved you could have been someone. Actually, no, they have barbarian problems as well. Well, you should have told me I could.
There's less, honestly. Yeah.
You should have said I can't be Sparta. General! And then you could have been Sparta.
You start, you can't be Sparta.
Get fucked. Spartans! It's called the clusterfuck of intentment. I love my subscribers. They're weird. Oh look, no spearmen down there. Cavalry, you know what you want to do. You want to accidentally kill them all. I feel sorry for these boats, because I'm about to massacre them as soon as they fucking get off the boats. Do you know the one thing that about the game that we were talking about before the stream? Don't mention the game, though.
Yeah.
Do you know the boats? After they you get off the boats, like, push back out.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's no lag spiking from it.
Is that right?
Yeah, they've because the AI, you know how the AI gets sometimes fucking doesn't think, like, gets confused where to land?
Yeah.
That deals with it. Now you can re-land in the same place with different ships.
Huh.
It's fucking cool. Brilliant. When I was watching said video, they're doing it then. People in the chat will probably know what game I'm on about because none of them are stupid. But still, I just don't want to mention the game.
There'll be some that probably actually have no idea what we're talking about.
Yeah, there'll be some that don't know, but there'll be also some who do.
Yeah.
Oh wait,
much.
One of those is they're spearmen now. They were swordsmen a minute ago.
God damn it, Chris. He knows.
God damn it! Ah, who cares?
Yeah, that'll happen. Not for a little while, but yeah.
I actually have to make sure the game runs decently. Then I technically could. But
well, I mean, you can.
I'm not gonna for a while.
See how bad you are.
I don't give a shit if you're spearman. I'm still fucking charging you.
It Does Tilla have workshop support?
Yes, it does.
Oh, so there should be some mods on there. You can try out.
I believe Heir of Carthage used... Well, now we've fucking said it, we may as well talk about it. Yeah, I believe Heir of Carthage uses the corruption mod.
Corruption? Sounds fun.
He mentions it a lot. I believe it might... I don't know if it actually is one. Oh, shit, you're rowing. Sweet. Oh, these motherfuckers aren't coming out to meet me.
They're bit because you attacked them, so.
I know, but I thought if I stand at their gates, they may come and try and kill me. The battle is turning in our favor. The battle.
Well, no,
whatever. I'm pretty sure the battle was always in my favor.
Because you shrecked their reinforcements, that's why.
I've only lost one unit of cav so far. I know two. Sorry, maybe four. Yeah, four. I lost four units of cav attacking those spearmen then.
Four men in your... Okay. You say four units, like, wait, you lost all of your guys?
Oh, four men, yeah, four men, sorry.
Get better at pronouncing stuff and saying stuff, Joe.
Well, why don't you just go fucking fish yourself anally?
That does not sound very pleasant.
Fucking Joe. Tough.
I am good.
Well then, shut up.
Well, this army doesn't have archers.
Huh?
This army doesn't have archers.
I know. Javelin. No, they have slingers, actually.
Well, whatever.
Long live the Heir of Carthage, and yes, he does use the corruption mod. I fucking knew it!
What does it do?
El Presidente, what does it do? I know it I have seen him use it, and I know it does do something really cool, I just can't remember. Because it was in his Rome campaign, Eastern Rome campaign, that the one that really got me interested by it. Spartans, you're probably not going to do fuck all in this battle, because who wants to waste your talents against fucking barbarians?
Corruption reduction?
I don't know. Well, Presidente, once the video, once the stream catches up and you can hear why I asked him, he'll tell me. I remember when I first started YouTube and I asked the Heir of Carthage for advice. Those were good days. I would never have figured out how to make HD videos if it wasn't for him.
Simpler times.
Which I admit, I hate to admit, to be fair. Alright, ladies, we fucking get it. You want to murder some people. Can you just calm your tits on this one? Can I stop get myself in this entire gap without them stopping me? I'm gonna fucking try.
Your Spartan helmets are just chilling out in the back.
Why would I waste Spartans on fucking barbarians?
Suddenly, massive ambush.
Any ambush will be done by me, I think you'll find. No, 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 don't fucking run that way, you dense bastards. Run that way.
Oh. Their units are getting absolutely destroyed by your javelin men and slingers.
That's why I like this combination. They do fucking well together.
Oh, look at those horsemen get wrecked. But yeah, I was watching a video of Attila, and I saw that arrows and stuff get stuck in shields. Looks pretty cool.
And Air says yes. El Presidente, sorry, says yes. Corruption reduction.
What I thought, yeah. I was reading some stuff that corruption gets kind of ridiculous. At times.
Hey, you've done quite a lot. Actually, I'm pretty sure I've killed more of my own fucking men than anyone else.
Yep.
Ladies, can you aim at the fucking those fat bastards?
Yeah, 139 and 130. That's 30 guys in one unit.
Ah, well. They're not fucking Spartans, I don't care. If they were Spartan pikemen, I might actually care.
Oh, no. Generalissimo is under attack.
Well, there wasn't going to be two siege battles this turn, but, well, that didn't end fucking well, did it?
Yep.
Well, that was a very nice victory. I enjoyed that.
Only 105 losses.
I don't know if I'd lost less than the fucking... I think I may have lost more than the fucking game said I was going to.
But at least you didn't lose that 10% of your force.
That was the point. That's definitely not 10% of my force. 270 men would be 10% of my force.
That's like 8%. No, Nick, it's like 7%. I don't know.
100 is about just under 5%. It'd have to be 145 to be 5%. I like that I can do maths. No, 272 would be 10%. And then divide that by 2 is 137. 137 would be 5%. So I lost roughly just 3-4%. Maths, everybody.
6-minute battle, NBD.
The general got no kills. He was there the longest. My units be bullshit, bruh.
Yep.
In the chest.
I have a feeling he didn't enjoy that.
Nope. Not even a little bit.
Ready for orders. Ah, it's red. Lovely.
Another city for you. I don't know where I should go next, honestly.
I'm still pissed off about the fucking incident in the south.
Yeah, once I take Syracuse and stuff, I don't know where to go. Take Syracuse, Lilybaum and all that. I don't know what to do after that. Like, I don't know if I should go north or attack Carthage.
I really don't know, mate.
It's a little
I think I'm gonna have a ship right here. No, we'll have a fishing port.
Wait a minute. Oh wait, hold on. Why is Carthaginian armies taking attrition right here?
Whereabouts? I'll look in a minute, but...
Are they getting killed by something? It's strange.
Whereabouts?
Like, in Carthage, like, their armies are taking attrition.
Lack of food.
Huh. Interesting. They're weak.
I now have 25 extra food, more food than I need.
I have 12, because I need to retake Syracuse. Because they have food stuff I need.
I've only got 400 gold, so I will probably not be doing anything. It's very simple math. It was just the fact that I couldn't be asked to fucking do it, I think. Right, ending my turn is necessary, I believe.
Yeah, they're gonna take Lilybaum and I have
also,
to go fix
I think I've decided that killing off that army would be better for both of us first.
Yourself of yeah, well, they're gonna take Lilybaum, so they're gonna, we can so it's gonna be more annoying.
And now trading with you, Seleucid, do you want to trade? You've got a lot of provinces.
For the sake of friendship that has been and
go fuck yourself then. I do apologize, I just thought it'd be a good idea to get some trade going.
Uh-huh.
Well, I can, because, well, trade's useful, man, you know what I'm saying?
Chop and chop.
Don't fucking choppity chop me, boy.
See what Truscan's doing? They're doing stupid things again, aren't they? Yes, they are.
Carthage is your best option. Famine.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I'm not sure if I should attack Carthage proper or just like attack their Libyan allies. Although, if I get a big enough army, I could just easily enough attack Carthage and probably win. Yep.
I think you need to deal with the Etruscans first, mate. If you're having a problem dealing with the Etruscans, you don't want to go against Carthage yet. What you need is a navy, actually. You need to build up a decent navy.
I will. Oh, in the face. Oh.
Agreed, Chris. What you need, to do what I've done. Build up multiple 20 stacks. And have a four-hour navy as well.
I will, but I need to actually get my damn economy under control and actually hold on to these damn provinces down here for more than 2 seconds.
But that's the reason I'm saying we kill the army first and not worry about the provinces, because he'll never be able to raise a big enough army to stop both of us after this army's gone.
I will deal with it when it comes down to it. because unfortunately, there's not a whole lot I can do.
Right, remove yourself from fast, hard row, or forced march, or whatever it is.
I'd resolve with the melee there. It's not a whole lot there, so just deal with this shit. I believe, actually, I think you can actually attack their army, because I don't think they're in the city.
No, their army is in the city.
Fuck, okay, well, then
I'll actually, no, it may not be. I don't know, I can't fucking tell with that one. Hey, chat, is there any way that I could siege Lilybaum for Zach?
I think he is in the city.
I think so he is.
I'd have to go there first.
That's why I'm at. Yeah, also Chris saying, right, you'll have all of Carthage's vassals to deal with, so yeah, it's probably not a good idea to attack Carthage at the moment.
Go into Gaul, maybe, then. Or, you know, the Germanic state area.
Yeah, I know what you mean. But, if I'm able to take Lilybaeum for you, that'd be awesome, because save loads of effort, but the problem is I don't know if I can.
There's no selling of anything features.
No, I know there's no selling, I don't know if there's like a way to siege it for your ally.
If you initiate the siege, then you get the province. I'd have to go to war with you real quick and then peace out.
I don't think we can fight.
Yeah, man, I...
No, I can't, which means you need to go there first.
Damn it. Do this crap. Again.
How much money have you got, Zach?
574, and I'm only making 1300 because now I gotta rebuild Syracuse again.
Right, borrow $2,000 off me again. Raise an army in Syracuse, give him some mercenaries. That'll make the army in Lilybaeum prefer fighting us.
Honored greetings unto you. I am sent to speak for the people and the. Rome.
Okay.
Nate, army, I'm going to draw a red line for you. This is what I wanted you to do. Attack the city, not walk into the fucking ocean. They're simple fucking things. You're lucky they're busy at war with someone else right now, or we'd be fucked.
Wait, what?
I'm talking to myself.
Oh, okay.
Technically, I'm talking to my army. They're just doing a shit job of listening.
Man, I'm kind of worried about... Well, mercenaries, whatever. I guess I can, actually. I don't know what to get, though. Oh, mercenary companion cavalry.
Just pay for any mercenaries. Bulk out that army with the money I gave you. Just try not to lose money.
I mean, okay. I have 1,200, because I can't really...
Just take the best mercenaries you think out of there. Companion cavalry I would definitely say have one of the best.
Yeah, but they cost a... Like, if I... Even buying two would basically put me... Yeah, and I can't buy anything else after that, so I'm gonna just get some mercenary
outlines. Well, shit, that's...
Oh, I can't do a whole lot, dude.
Fair enough.
And now I'm making negative money, because...
Well, have you still got enough money in your treasury?
248.
How much money are you using per turn?
12.
You'll be fine, then. As long as you've still got money in your treasury, you're fine.
Nothing I can do. Now I'm going to assume that they're probably going to leave with the bomb and come attack Syracuse.
My motherfucking spy died. We hunger
for battle. At your command. If they do, then I might be kind
My army's refusing to fucking move. Oh, okay. Well, I have no money because I gave the money to you, which is fine. I really don't give a shit.
Actually, you know, come back to Syracuse, if you can.
I can't, that's the point. My army just doesn't want to move.
Great.
I don't know fucking why, though, that's the point. I haven't moved him this turn.
Probably because you put him in a stance or something.
That's what I would think, but I haven't put him in a stance, so that's the thing. Yeah, the only thing stance I could put him is forced march, and that would be a bad idea for me. You know what? No, leave it as it is. His army will come out soon enough.
It'll go the other way around and probably do that crap.
Oh, an agent.
Oh yeah, hidden agent probably. And my spies will be up in the north, so
motherfucker. I can't get him. My agent fucking died. Also, El President, the reason I'm telling him to get mercenaries there is because I only want to deter the enemy. I don't want him to actually keep them.
Attack right away.
Also, I'd rather pay for mercenaries than waiting for him to build an army. It's easier.
I really need to take over Lilibon. All right,
do I want more war? I think I want more war.
I think I'm not going to go to war. I'm just going to build up everything.
I think I want to kill someone else. We're currently at war with Gates. I trust you. And the Slavs. Oh, slaves.
One guy I'm going to kill, actually, is going to be the Etruscans, finally. When I get the chance to get over there. Anyway.
What's the balance of power between me and you? In my favor. You also have fucking iron. That's what I want. But I have an unprotected city. For now, I'll leave you alone. What do I want to do? Well, I'm a fucking slums. I know that much for certain. Oh well. I'll live.
Yeah, but did they move? They moved.
Where to?
I don't know. I wasn't looking, but they moved. Maybe they're going on the other side now again. So.
My people look for peace tonight.
It's really annoying. You know what? Actually, I think I'll move to the bomb unless they didn't move. I don't know. I really can't see the fog of war's there.
Yeah, just move your army straight to Lilibom. Cause it's my turn next. As long as my army is able to fucking move this time. Which, no, Mylock is probably not going to be able to move, but.
Undo that, I guess. Oh, there's rebels. Wait. Yeah, there's rebels there.
Rebels where?
Look in.
Oh, yeah.
They're right there. Don't know if I want to attack them or just kind of leave them there.
Just leave them. They're his rebels. Also, he's now outside of the city because he's fortified.
Oh, yeah. Which is going to be really interesting to deal with.
I'm going
to
kill his army.
I'm actually making money now. I can probably hire another mercenary. Maybe. No, I can't.
No, don't hire mercenaries now. Just leave mercenaries. Leave them. I only wanted them there to deter him.
Oh, shit. I gotta buy some. Yeah. Son of a bitch. Wait. Yeah. God damn it. Oh, I shouldn't have built there. Oh, well. I'll live. Nothing I can do.
I like how those rebels seem proper psyched for no apparent fucking reason.
Yeah! What are the rebels gonna do? I wonder if Shuriken's gonna attack them.
Motherfucker, I can't attack that enemy army. You know what, those rebels, I'm gonna get rid of them if you don't mind.
Sure, I guess.
They're in my way. Good! That is exactly what I wanted them to do. No, it's not. I can't get close enough now.
I'll attack Lilibom and see what happens. Basically.
And again, they're on the outside, so.
We'll figure this out now. No, we actually have them trapped.
We got this.
Rebels, chill, bros. All they are is two Carthaginian hoplites and a Libyan peltis, and that's it. Bodyguard also, but hey, whatever.
What do I want to tech up in?
How far am I? Oh, yeah, the attacker can't support you. Then again, you'd be fine.
What do I want to pay for? I've got loads of construction tech done.
Cool. So what am I doing? I'm doing tactics too to get more stuff to.
Right. Back on with the fucking fight I was meant to be doing two turns ago. And again, you'd say I'd lose. No, game, I will not lose 8% of my army. Don't lie to me.
They have a decent army there.
The game tells me I'm going to lose more than I want to with my army. I'm going to kick
them. A decent garrison army and a bigger garrison navy, so. That's probably why you'd lose a little bit more.
No, I'd lose less than the last battle. It's just more the fact that I don't like it when they say I'm going to lose more than I expect to lose.
You always expect to lose no men. That's why.
Exactly, I'm Sparta.
You're going to lose, guys. You know that, right?
I don't fucking... I will not lose Spartans. I don't give a shit about the fucking Hellers, but I will not lose Spartans. And the auto-resolve would make me lose Spartans. Therefore, and thusly, this game's bullshit and I'm fighting it myself. Unlike you, I have an unnatural attachment to my men.
Of course you do.
Hello, Sir Samuel. Ugh. And Zach.
What?
Samuel said hello.
Oh, hi, Sam. Sorry. Like, I'm looking at my phone right now because I'm waiting for this to load.
We're doing fine, I'm guessing. I'm definitely doing fine. How are you doing, Zach?
I'm good. Not bad at all.
Right, I'm going to go through the big entrance. I'm going to make this city spread its legs for me. Ah, rape jokes. So much fun sometimes.
No, they're never fun.
They're funny.
No, they're not.
Zach, everything's funny.
No.
You can laugh at anything.
Rape jokes aren't meant to be funny. They're actually very inconsiderate.
Oh, I know, but I'm just a dickhead, so I'm used to it. Right, let's get this shit done with.
You know what's gonna be fun, I just realized?
What?
If and when I take Carthage, I'll get elephants, but elephants are useless because when they charge somebody, they immediately go nuts. And
yeah, but all you have to do is send them ahead of your army and you'll be fine. And, well, Chris says 9/11 is funny, so I'm guessing these guys share the same type of humor as me.
And I guess I'm just not the biggest fan of rape jokes.
Yeah, it's no, dude, I don't expect you to be. It's just the fact that I can laugh at anything. And have 90% of the time. I'm just a bad human being, let's be honest.
No, you have a very, very sick sense of humor that is, you know
yes,
what I mean, right?
Yes, I do. I will not disagree with you. I have a sick sense of humor 90% of the time. It's just like, a lot of people, I don't give a shit if people like my sense of humor or not. Whereas most people try to be considerate of other people. I'm just not that fucking nice. So I'm gonna attack here, I'm gonna attack there, and I'm gonna attack that way.
Well, you really like this drawing feature, don't you?
And these guys are all gonna go bleh.
Wasn't this feature kind of new in the Emperor Edition, right?
Yep.
The drawing thing. Yeah.
Penis.
God damn it, Joe.
I hadn't drawn one yet. Rape is funny because this is Sparta. I don't know if I can argue against that. Will you stop drawing on the map? That's my thing to do. I'm the one who draws inappropriate images on the map, not you.
Covering you up. There, your Spartans are dead. Or your not Spartans, your Pyrki, your pikemen are dead. I killed them. They're gone. Forever. Now your Spartans are dead.
The battle is turning in our favor.
I'm disagreeing with you there, mate.
I killed them, they're red, see?
Offensive jokes are the best jokes, says Spagan. And well, also, welcome, Spagan. And Sank is because I can't. I don't know what you're saying I can't, Samuel, but I'm pretty sure you're wrong.
No, you're wrong.
I can enter space if I want to. Archers, will you do the smart thing of and actually engage their fucking archers?
The AI just loves attacking one side of the line.
I know, but I'm really not bothered if they take out one unit. Because I have all the archers, bro. Also, I'm capturing the morale point, so really not bothered. The morale is going to instantly crash in a second. And it will be, as they say, fucking glorious. Right, archers, you can stop now.
That man is how we win battles, yeah.
And this is how you massacre people.
Are your Spartans having tea time outside?
The Spartans are braiding their hair. No, seriously, Spartans actually did that before battle.
Of course they did.
Yeah, it's one of the many things I find weird about Spartans. They actually groomed themselves before a battle. They prepared themselves for death, as it were. Cavalry, can you path properly? Like, you just path correctly into them?
Yo, it's like hashtag remember Leonidas.
Of course. And decisive. Good.
Alright.
I know it was 153, therefore did not lose as much as the game was going to say. As I fucking expected. Spartans, how did you get killed? Oh, right. After the victory, you hunt men down. Fair enough. I didn't actually use Spartans, so I have no clue how they got fucking kills.
Alright.
The game decided.
Da-dun. Da-dun.
Right, two da-dun. More cities. I'm happy with that.
Cool. Now I've just got a damn...
You've got nearly a 20 stat that's just pissing you off, haven't you?
Yeah, pretty much.
Because we can never fucking catch him. We're always so close, but then so far.
Well, now we can. If I can attack him, then you're right there.
He's put himself in fortification, so he can't actually... He's not going to want to move next turn. He also has rebels threatening to take his city, so he has all the reasons to stay there.
I was thinking about attacking the city, and then I think you're close enough to reinforce. And then we can kind of figure out what to do from there.
I'm guessing what Chris is trying to say is Spartans kill more people with their looks than their fighting.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, right in the face.
In the eye as well. That's just like a dick move right there, bro.
Squirting blood.
And Fiora is now mine. And all of Frakia is mine.
Yep.
As it fucking should be. Yami from Odessa, you can come south now. You've got to go to Nike and Necromedia, because I'm not done in this war yet. I ain't finished having fun. We're only finished having all the fun when I say so.
Yeah.
Right. Yes. Yay! What's it called? Didn't get built. I need to build something here quickly before the game shits all over me.
I feel like those Circassians are just gonna like bypass you and attack me, or they might attack the rebels. Actually, I don't know.
At your command. No, they're fortified. They probably don't want to move now. Hope they better fucking not, because if they do, it's bullshit.
Lillebaum.
Right, I'm trying to think what I want to do at the moment, because, well, I have an army in Spire that I haven't even fucking started building up yet. I have an army sat on its arse in Deliminium. I have so many armies just... Well, I have a now fucking spare army in Frakia that I'm not using anything for, apart from keeping this order in this settlement.
Yeah. Looking at Carthage right now, and that looks terrifying to even try and take.
Yeah, fighting Carthage is really hard, to be fair.
I'd have to have, like, two of my armies and probably one of yours.
One of your armies and one of mine would be more than enough.
And probably some navy, just to have it. For good measure, basically.
And Syracuse stayed there.
Oh, good.
No, they didn't. This is Syracuse. They're doing... Oh, no, Antares demands peace.
No,
go away. Yes, Syracuse's army stayed still.
It's a Carthaginian navy right there. Are they sieging it? No, they're not.
No.
Looks like they were for a second there. That was odd.
Attack that motherfucker! I can help you with both. And if you attack the city, we can take the city and then kill the army. But if I'm honest, I'd rather just kill the army first.
My influence has decreased heavily over the past few turns. Apparently. Yep.
Well, fucking deal with it.
See, I'm gonna attack the army first.
Good, that's what I wanted you to do.
Oh, we ran away!
No! That motherfucking dickhead!
Yeah, and I can't.
Attack the city. I'll kill the army off. Gives me some one-to-one time with them.
Oh, I captured it. Okay. There was nothing. There's no battle to happen. Right. Okay. Well, that works.
No, don't attack the army. Leave the army for me.
I can't. I'm just gonna leave you there.
Deal with the rebels. I'll deal with the Syracusians.
Yeah. Forgot about that.
I don't want to fucking help fight the rebels.
I don't lose 2% of my army. Cool.
You're all resolving.
Yeah.
I will lose 2% of my army for no.
Wait, really? I didn't think you were helping.
Oh, well. I have to.
It's only 2%. You'll live. I'd probably lose like, I don't know. Whatever. You'll live.
To be fair, the dude is kicking him in the balls before you kill him really fair.
Yeah, it's a Roman thing. Yeah, no. Capture them. Enslave them.
I murder them.
Make them slaves again. Well, they were originally slaves, so make them slaves again.
Right, you now own Sicily again.
Again!
Yeah, there's no fucking around this time, because their army's captured. They can't get away, because it's my turn next, and I'm a kill them.
I can see their army. They have a ridiculous amount of militia hoplites.
And you can support me while fighting them as well.
And hoplites, yeah, I'd be from the city.
They also have mercenary Samnite warriors and Tarantine Cav.
I like how Carthage is just hanging out there. Like, they were there, they wanted to go and attack, but all of a sudden, nope. Sorry. They were probably about to take the city, but they couldn't quite get there.
Carthage was more like, if you're offering a fucking free city, I'll take it. But, I mean, no skin off my nose, you know what I'm saying?
I'm going to fire those mercenaries now.
I now have 27 spare food. All the spare food. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's move on to the big map. I have 3 regions locked. What? Yeah. Zach has come 3 regions locked, but I also have, I'm in a 4th region as well.
Holy shit, Etruscans.
Whereabouts?
Massive army near Rome, probably gonna attack Naples again. At least Naples has gotten a decent garrison still. Jesus Christ.
And your navy is not in the sea this time.
Yeah. And there's,
Welcome, Diego.
Yeah, they have a... Oh god, that is a very big army. I wonder if they're going to attack Rome. That wouldn't be fun.
I must admit, streaming and playing games is much more fun than just sitting on my own and playing them. Mm-hmm. Although I can watch YouTube when I'm not playing, like streaming, but I like streaming, it's fun.
Yeah.
I think I'll always stream and talk to someone like while streaming. I don't think I could stream solo too much. It doesn't really seem like that fun. But... Whoa, what the hell happened? You own all of Greece now? Well, Tylus got in my way. And by got in my way, I mean I decided that I was going to kill them, and I killed them.
Just keep my army in Naples.
Basically, watch the first 2 sessions, and when this session is released after it's finished, watch that, and you basically know how I own all of Greece. That's pretty much easier than explaining it, isn't it, Zach?
Yeah, pretty much.
And I also get views out of that, so yeah.
Another Hastati in this army, I think, just to have that extra. Actually, no, not Hastati. What's in this? Naples. What's in this? Picpe Rorii. Okay, so I would have that. So I'm actually gonna build a.
Also, by the way, dude, when I start this next battle, I'm just gonna go grab a quick drink. And yes, Chris, I am going for more of an Eastern Rome / Alexander Empire. Because Zach is West Rome.
Yeah, more or less.
Oh, he basically. Kind
of, it'd be kind of cool if there's an event to form. Obviously, it's way early for it. Way too early for it, but it'd be kind of cool if like.
I don't think Total War games should have events because
/ event, you can like form, Eastern Roman Empire. For I don't know, it's just a thing. Yeah. Anyway,
my prosperity is only fucking moderate. Bullshit.
The Etruscans are going to attack something really hard.
I also have 4 grand sat in my coffers. What to do with 4 grand? Ladies and gentlemen, it's time that we shit all over the Syracusan army. Also, Aetilus, I know you haven't done anything against, but, you know, I'm Sparta. Sparta kills land. Sparta likes land. That is beautiful. The big burgundy red blob. And also, hey there, DJ Atomic. Things are awesome. We're just about to start a big battle, and I'm gonna quickly go grab a drink. So while the game is loading, because it takes a piss, I'm gonna put an ad on because, well, I'm pretty sure I make money off if I do that. So why not? Don't hate me. I need money. Anyway, Zach, you gonna play?
Sure. Sure.
I will be right back. Zach, entertain the crowd.
Yep. Tab out so I can just see the chat. Oh god, no, wait, god damn it, game. Why? Okay, cool, that works. The big burgundy red blob. What does that mean? Oh, that means for Sparta, right? Yeah. More sense. So how are you guys doing this fine Wednesday afternoon? Or I guess depending on what time it is, wherever you guys are at in the world. The battle started, I think, almost, very, very nearly. Joe's coming back.
Don't let your army touch mine, Zach.
I'm not. Don't worry. Welcome back, Sam. Oh, it's 2214 in Central Europe. Cool. What country, if you wish to share that information? Joe's kind of back.
Argument with my phone, Zach. Right, there we go. Argument done. Right, you can now start having a good view of the game. I forgot you're not setting up high. Shit, sorry.
Yeah, you're setting up because you're attacking. I'm reinforcements.
I forgot that you. I thought you were setting up side by side. Whoops. That's probably my fault.
That's why I said yep, because you're the one, you know, starting off.
Shut
I'm
the fuck up.
I should just let you fight on your own. Just watch from the sidelines.
I could still murder. I could murder them without you.
Yeah, you probably could.
I like how you're trying to act all big and hard, saying, "Oh, I may let you do them on your own." It's like,
no, because you're being
okay. I'll murder them. Should more kills for me.
I'll just lose less. You know.
More murdering for me.
At least there's finally a battle with us both in it, I guess.
Hey Joe, do you still have airy spears alive? Yeah, airy spears have actually not done anything yet. They are a 20 stack, and I was going to send them into war, but I decided against it because Tylus was so tempting. So instead I murdered Tylus, which to be fair, I really did enjoy. Are they moving? They are marching. Which means there's no point moving that far. I'll move to there.
Alright. Alright, guys.
They have cav. I don't have cav. God damn it. Oh, wait. I have spears. Everything's fine.
My guys will get over there eventually.
Well, Samuel, if you like 20 stacks, I have 4 of them.
I only have like one, like 19 stack. Cause
I have 4 20 stacks. I spend like nearly 8 grand on my army, I think. Like, seriously, I'm spending way too much fucking money on my shit.
I haven't had the ability to stabilize my economy enough to actually build like tons of armies.
I do.
Good for you.
I was lucky. All the people I killed didn't have really big navies that decided to sit and annoy me. Also, unlike Uzak, I didn't have the problem of people like having a little island where they could harass me from.
Yeah, and I saw the Etruscans deal, so they're about another.
That's who I was on about.
Frustrate me. I swear to God, I'm going to kill those once the northern provinces are finally at least heavy enough for me to move one army out.
welcome back, DJ. Chris says, I remember back in Rome 1 when Rome was actually strong. Right, Zach, where are you walking to? You're just going to basically... You got Cav in that army.
Well, I've
your general. I may need to borrow him, as in by you may need to command him where I tell you to use him.
How do I lock my group?
Control G, once you've selected all the units you want to put in a group.
Oh, okay, cool. I just wanted to get... I need to learn how to do that better, so I can... and form my guys up, then I
can... Well, technically, if you press them all, and then you see that little button, there's a little group control button to the bottom, you can do it there, and you'd lock it.
Oh.
But, basically, just control G is much smarter. It doesn't always work, though, so sometimes it's buggy and just... is weird, so yeah. I gave... Jay Murph, you gave up on Total War Games after Shogun 2. Shogun 2 is a brilliant game. I actually really like that game. I just really prefer Rome's battles to Shogun's. Because... Sparta. Although, I must admit, Sparta is the only real reason I like this game over the other one. Sir Samuel gave up Empire. Empire, another... I think I own all the main Total War games at the moment now. Wow. I'm a collector of way too many fucking video games. We're walking now. Don't fucking run. March.
I am walking.
Okay, fuck it, run. The enemy are marching.
Comes their missile calf. Oh no! He can deal with. He can fight for himself. Don't worry, General. Don't worry, advisor guy. Who knows? They may be dead before I even get there. So hey.
Me dead?
No, not you. The.
Oh, the Macedonia. The fucking.
Yeah, no, Macedonia.
Macedonia should be dead for years.
The Syracusians.
Well, look, someone gave up to Tiller. And DJ's not hugging the chat this time. You never hugged it in the first place, dude. Okay, maybe slightly.
Our general is under attack.
Oh well, he'll live. Probably. You're just gonna sit there, Zach. Now you are moving forward.
I'm just. My guys are getting tired by the time they get there. But hey.
The battle is turning in our favor. If all these guys weren't fucking levies, this fight would probably be more fun. And if it wasn't so easy to flank these fucking idiots. Unfortunately, Chris, this really is not going to fucking fight for me, unfortunately. It's going to be piss.
Yeah, see, you really had it before I even got there, so...
I did say this was my fight.
Especially in this certain match, I kind of did spawn it probably further away than normal, I think.
You're coming from a city, though, so... And yeah. To be fair, the march wall, like the actual out-of-game march, was meant to be quite long as well.
That does make sense too, I guess. I guess I'm gonna kind of be there in spirit, I guess. Whoops, no, goddammit. Damn it.
Yeah, the very AI is quite stupid. If you wanted a fight, just go watch last stream. Last stream, 8,700 man battle. And it was fucking amazing. And just like the other battles, it was pretty much me on my own doing it.
Well, yeah. Because I was too far away to even help you in it.
Yeah, it was in fucking Macedon, so you couldn't have got there. Or as much as you wanted to, you probably couldn't have. You know what, let's bring up my commander even further. Hey look, men, the Romans are here! That doesn't really mean much, but the Romans are here!
We're here, and we can, I guess, deal with those.
Deal with the skirmishes, please.
Lingers, yeah.
Leave the real fighting to the men.
Well, I mean, hey, you already engaged before I even got here, so whatever.
I'm being sarcastic, mate, don't worry. I'm saying what probably the spiders in real life would probably say. Leave the real fighting to the men. Spartans, dickheads, funny as fuck. Come here, Cav. You know you want to. Break your formation, just fucking run after them. Well, this is going well.
The enemy is attacking our ally.
Are they? Oh, I'm so upset.
What happened?
They said the game was like they're attacking our ally. I'm like, okay. No shit's given, mate. I like how those Principes are very tired by this point.
I had them running up a lot, so for a while. Plus, they're running downhill.
Where's the general?
He's hanging out behind
my
guys.
He's in my line.
Somewhere.
No, he's trapped in my line. He's been completely fucking sandwiched. And I'm gonna make sure that twat doesn't get away just because I don't like him. Has Shadow gone too far of insults? Because I think not. No, I can go fucking further, mate. It's just I prefer not to insult my friend, Zach, because he's my friend.
What?
He says, have I gone too far of my insults? And he says no. If I'm going to insult the AI, I could go much further, but I'm not going to insult Zach's Romans. The Romans are trying. Can you not bring those Principes in? They're going to throw fucking pillar into my line.
I don't care.
You're a bastard, you are. You're lucky this is my Perioki army, and I really don't give a shit about them.
Aw, boo!
You got there!
Yeah, I fired some people, that's okay. And I killed a unit.
And Sir Samuel just likes to say, this army has only one true Spartan, the fucking general.
I actually killed 291 people, somehow.
That'll be the rundown at the end, afterwards.
Probably.
Yeah, it counts as the actual running down of the men afterwards.
That didn't escape.
Yeah. This battle was, well, we had 4,500. This battle was over 6,000 men.
And it really wasn't all that hard.
And it lasted 9 minutes instead of 40 minutes.
I'm assuming if they had a second army and maybe some garrison
though,
stuff.
Though, to be fair, this fight was in our favor, unlike the other battle being well against my favor. And yeah. This is the death cry of the Syracusians.
Fucking finally.
The death throes of the Syracusan army.
I'm intrigued to see what's going to happen with Carthage if they decide to dig and declare war on me at some point. Because their fleet is right, kind of hanging out right there.
They'll probably fuck off now.
Probably.
They were at war with Syracuse. That's the only reason they stayed.
And their army isn't dead yet. Because their general's still alive.
I captured 351 of them.
Me too. Oh,
I'm gonna put them to the sword.
I'm gonna slay some of them.
He's dead.
Oh yeah, I thought he was. Okay. The general was still alive, I guess. I guess he was alive, but he wasn't alive.
You know, and wasn't. Faction destroyed, Syracuse.
Fuck it, finally. this is annoying, because what is it, two or three turns, they were just kind of running around.
Athena's Wrath is a level 4 army. Their traditions is now up to level 4.
Sheesh.
This army is better level than its fucking general.
Look outside of Rome. Look at the ridiculous Etruscan army and their navy.
Well, you don't need the Spartan army here anymore. Yeah. We're gonna go help on mainland Italy, or in the north of Italy.
Roma, wherever they decide
and,
to attack.
Sir Samuel, this is the Ares spear. They're complete 20 stack.
transports and
transport. Being all nothing because I haven't sent them to do anything yet.
We have a 19 stack of actual soldiers outside of Rome, so that's kind of scary, actually. At least Rome has 11 garrison, I guess.
It says like I'll have 99% of my army. I don't think I could do better than the AI this time. I am content.
Where are you tagging now? Oh, Nicomedia? Jesus Christ, dude. You're just expanding like crazy because all these guys are weak over here.
They get in my way! It's their own fucking problem.
Once you get down to the Seleucids, it'll be a little bit more difficult, I think.
No, the Seleucids men are shit. Their armies, endgame armies, are really crap.
Wow, holy cow.
Yeah, but I'm not at war, Pergamon. Also, they have another province for me. I'ma take that next turn.
Which province? Oh, and
they have an inland province. I'ma take that.
Essence. Boy, they expanded pretty quick. Pergamon is also going to be an interesting fight because looks like they've been solidly together for a little while.
Oh, I found Tylus's army. A 17 stack. That used to be a 20 stack. And Zach took Sicily. Yes, he did, Samuel. But I helped.
They're about to attack me again somewhere, either in Rome or...
I've just realized. He didn't mention me helping. I fucking helped.
Oh, yeah. I didn't think I needed to mention it. Yeah, he did help.
No, Samuel didn't mention it. He said Zach took it. No, we took it, alright?
Yeah, we took it.
You wouldn't have fucking been able to do shit without me.
After a lot of back and forth, which is really kind of annoying, actually.
Right, that's that region built up. Shadow, you should become the Byzantines to take over Rome and exile Zach to the barbarian lands of Germany. DJ, Zach is my friend and I will not beat him. We have an agreement.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to form the legend, you know, I guess, essentially...
The legendary Spartan Empire of East and West. Because we both know Sparta's stronger and there's no point arguing. Isn't that right, Zach?
Sure, why not?
You're not disagreeing with me. Good choice.
Sarcastically agreeing with you, yeah.
You didn't disagree, though. If you weren't there, he would have lost everything. I like how my viewers like you. It's nice. They're what's the word? They believe in you, Zach.
They don't remember me from forever ago when I was on your channel, like...
Oh, God, yeah. Fucking hell, ages ago. But then again, most of these are new people anyway, so...
I can probably actually move my army down from...
Also, yeah, by the way, my army that took over Nicomedia is now level 4 as well.
Nice.
The general's also level 4, because he's just as badass as his army. Okay, army in Sparta, army in Hellas, that I need you to start actually doing shit now. By that, I mean just, like, slowly start getting some recruits. You're gonna be necessary, like, eventually.
Zenon. I remember Zenon from that one YouTube series.
Zenon
of Messia. Oh god, time to go see what they attack. I think they're just gonna go up and attack Rome and actually siege it, take it over. That would suck because I only have one small army nearby.
Well, I'm now trading with Crimea. Tylus, fuck off, I'm killing you.
Oh, they took over another province for you. They took over
Pergamon.
Aww. Yeah, Pergamon. They took it over. Pergamon.
That's nice of them, isn't it?
Yeah.
Leveling cities so I can just take them off them without much effort.
Oh, they did not move. Okay, well, that's good at least. I think. Yeah, game. What's going on? God damn it. Of course. Two slums. Why not? Game.
Where'd you got two slums?
In places I built up.
It's because if you leave them empty for more than one turn, yeah.
Yeah, I couldn't do anything with them because they were.
How far east can you go? You can go all the way to Bactria, which is basically nearly like halfway through the Persian lands.
What are these guys doing? This is incredibly odd. What are they doing?
It's the AI, Zach. Don't try and fight logic.
Like in random locations for no reason. It's just the weirdest thing in the world.
I can't fucking. They're doing the circle thing. Right, let me have a look.
The circle thing. Yeah, sure.
No, click on your navy and figure out what those pictures mean.
What?
Click on your navy in Neapolis. Don't move it out. And then you know where there's the march orders? Find the picture that matches that and tell me what it does.
Picture for what?
That the look at the enemy Etruscan League's army navies and they're doing a picture.
Come on, Navy, seriously. Jesus Christ. That is patrolling.
What does it do?
Oh, god damn it. No, I gotta go. Finicky, there we go. Establish naval patrol in order to improve defensive and support capabilities. 25% piracy penalties in local sea or legion, plus 50% reinforcement range, and 10% melee defense skill for all units.
Hmm.
Yeah.
They must be tempting you to attack them.
Well, I mean, I would love to, but I can't.
In fact, I'm going to build up my navy more, and then we can attack them. That is what I'm going to spend my money on this turn. Building up the rest of my navy, the children of Aphrodite, or Aphrodite, whatever. And then we will do it.
I could absolutely sneak my army from Genua and attack the place. I'd probably do that right now. Go over there. Keep my army in
You know that navy at the front, the actual navy they have? It has four ships. You have five ships, don't you?
Yeah.
Actually, you could attack any of these navies and they couldn't support. Zach, I have a plan.
Wait, what did I do? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I attacked with the army, not the fucking navy. God, this is so
retreat.
Stupid.
Retreat, press retreat.
It's really annoying.
Yeah, I know, I understand, trust me.
When the navy's in the damn thing, it's finicky as hell.
That's why I've got the navy in a separate province. Because I really am sick of shit like that.
I can still put him back, good.
Right,
okay,
get navy from Neapolis.
Now
don't
attack with the navy.
Right, don't attack that one. You see that big enemy army? That one with eight? Attack that. Because they will, ships will go down really quickly.
They're reinforcing so I can't.
What do you mean?
They'll be the patrol thing allows them to the reinforcement range is longer, so even if they're outside of it, they're not actually outside of it. So I'd be attacking a very, very big fleet.
Pull your navy back then, doesn't matter.
That's what it does. That's what I read out. Like, you hover over it, see how it says, if you can see the red arrow, they're reinforcing because the reinforcement range is longer.
I can't see that, so I apologize.
God damn it, that's annoying.
Just build up your navy. Spend some money on your navy, you'll be fine.
I don't have any money to spend.
Okay.
That's the problem.
Fair enough.
The past like 20 turns I've been trying to build up, but I can't because all these damn wars are starting. So I'm not joining any more of your wars.
You've never lost money from my wars.
I don't care because what if they bring in somebody that's nearby and like, I can't handle it right
but
now.
But they never do!
I need to trade. I need to actually
train. I've never brought you into war that's caused you a problem.
Well, Carthage loves me apparently. I'm gonna trade with Carthage.
I have been for ages. Currently making, I have a long-term agreement 21 with them. I have long-term 40 with you though. Fucking hell.
They like me. Why do they like me?
Because you've not actually stepped over the boundaries and hurt them.
Choose with them.
My laptop's dying.
It's because of everything I did was against Syracuse. That's why. And trees with you.
And that's because we both have treaties with them as well.
Now I'm gaining a ton more money from them. Yeah. What are you doing, Joe?
Plugging in my laptop is dying. It's like the Syracuse army is currently in death throes.
Alright, your turn, Joe.
Don't fucking then turn on me when I'm doing this, you bastard! I fucking trust you, you twat.
What?
I'm doing that, I'm putting my laptop in charge, aren't I?
Okay, sure.
Which means I'm losing valuable campaign. Oh, I really don't give a shit, I'm just taking the piss. Right, that's my laptop back on charge. Right, anyway, political intrigue. Assassination attempt, they failed to assassinate him, but managed to injure. I really don't care. Alright, you, army. We're moving up to Neapolis, so we'll take another turn after this turn to get there.
Alright, hopefully I can sneak my army in there quick enough to take care of that place. I really do. I really don't want to lose an army.
Spending all the money on securing promotions. I'm not going to spend any more money now. No more promotions necessary. We need to build up the navy like I said I was going to do.
I figured out the reason why Carthage loves me.
Why is that?
Because of all my stuff against Syracuse. And I guess two, because of our past affiliation.
Sir Samuel, that's fine. See you in a bit. He's coming back in said half an hour if we're still streaming.
Alright. How long have you been streaming for, anyway?
Only an hour and a half. Not actually that long.
I'm probably going to get something to eat, so I'm probably want to call it here in a little bit, actually.
Fair enough. Well, Tylus, I have decided that you don't deserve to live anymore. And I am not going to use this army, though, because using this army would be fucking stupid. Well, I'm on my turn.
Okay. I really hope the Etruscans don't go back to their main city so I can just sneak in there and take it with my army. And then have them take attrition for a while.
Fair enough, Brad.
All I ask is a treaty. I am not proposing marriage now, am I? There will be no Harridan mothers-in-law.
Crimea, you're way too far away for me to want to attack you, so yeah, fair enough.
Cool, non-aggression pact with Messiah for now. Messiah is going to be my temporary ally for, I don't know how long actually, for a while.
I do like how fucking Crimea and like Tylus, sorry, keeps trying to throw money and be like, please leave me alone.
Oh wow, so it looks like you can take over the whole of Western Anatolia because they just took Ephesus from Pergamum again. So they have three provinces
this
you can take.
This game's stupid. Don't give me ability to take more land. That's stupid.
God damn it. More. Fucking Christ.
This game's just fucking making it so easy at the moment for me. It's just like Sparta. He's the better of the two players. Give him all of the chances. Zach, he's decent. Kill him. Make it hard. Why? Because we're dicks, that's why. Anyway, Zach, in the next turn, I'll be able to bring my seven-ship navy over. And it's assault ships, which means I'm going to be doing a lot of boarding and killing of their men.
I believe I can actually build assault ships in Arminium, so...
Yeah, that's on the other side, which is a problem.
Hey, Legacy. Oh, I can build an army. Right, cool. Gotcha. Why is my spy still in the water here? Come on, spy. Get up here, please.
Right, really don't know what the fuck these assholes are doing.
Alright, now... Oh, cripes. I'm gonna stand right here outside of Rome so I can help it out.
Oh, by the way, Pergamon's owned by Hellenic rebels.
Oh, okay. So Pergamon basically collapsed.
Yeah, because they left. Because they're idiots. I'm gonna go take it.
Oh, good. I can stand right in the middle here and help out Naples and Rome. Nice. And they can help me.
Yeah, that's that little thing. No, it says not to me. You're not in Rome's sphere yet.
No, I'm overlooking it, and it says I could help them, and they could help me. Which
fair
is
enough.
Weird. Oh wait. Yeah. Oh no. I guess Rome. I can help Rome, but they can't help me. But Naples can help me. Which makes more sense, anyway.
Fair enough. My army will be up there in a minute, anyway.
There. Oh, now I'm in both.
There we go. You're on that. You found the sweet spot.
It's like just right in the middle, so now they can both help me and I can help them. That's awesome. And, yeah. It's easiest of all. Not much I can do. I think, yeah. Okay, I need to convert some stuff in Syracuse. Your turn.
Commander. Alright, character will sacrifice a child? No! We'll sacrifice a fucking bull.
Jeez, Pergamum is just like really just bum. I think the sluices are dying because Pergamum's killing them. Yeah.
Oh my god, Pergamon's pushing that way, and then Tyler's just doing what I was doing.
Basically, so it's gonna be a while, so you're probably gonna end up getting in smooth territory before you can actually finish them off. Well, if they keep going, anyway.
Basically, Tyler's just taking all the unoccupied land, and I'm taking all their land.
Well, hey, you'll take it, right?
I'm not fucking... If someone offers me free stuff, I take it.
Yeah, there's Tyler's spy. Right. Oh, there's scout or spy. Yeah,
I know, they just fucking did shit to my army.
The spy game is so annoying when you're the target.
It really fucking is. I'm not going to disagree with you, that one. Hellenic rebels, we had so much in common, you were just in my way. That's all it is. You were just in my fucking way.
Pretty much.
Right, my six-ship navy is now going to come and help.
Nice.
It'll take fucking ages to get there at this rate. So you know what? Let's use forced row, whatever it's called. Double time, that's the one.
It's Egypt's navy. There it is.
Still going to take a couple of turns to get there.
A couple less turns, though.
Well, no, it's going to take a couple turns overall now instead of, like, four turns, so yeah.
Oh, yeah, probably, like, three turns. Probably.
And the Spartan army's up there. You're welcome.
Cool.
I really feel fucking sorry for Tyler. I'm just shitting all over them.
Although, probably keep your army right there so they don't run away. Because I want to try and take their city while it's still unoccupied.
I'm going to. I'm not going to move my army anywhere else. I'm moving my navy up so I can destroy them.
Oh, yeah.
Well, how many provinces do I own now? 14. I've got problems. I have a problem that involves taking way too much land. I'm like a meth addict, but land is my meth. Mm-hmm. And land is obviously a lot worse to be fucking addicted to.
Try not to overextend yourself.
I have. I have an army. I do not have an army in my center. Oh yeah, that's what I was building up. I'm building it up. One unit per turn. You'll get there.
Eventually.
Yeah, you'll fucking get there. It just may take a fucking long ass time.
And the House of Cornea is like 5% of the Senate.
Greetings, honored guest. I serve as
my leader's 57 years old.
Listening and speaking as well.
You're what?
My faction leader's 57 years old.
My faction leader is 60.
Hope you ended the turn.
Tell them to fuck off, Zach.
I really would like to. But what are they doing now? Oh, they moved forward a little bit. And their ship's going back to...
And they poisoned the fuck out of my army again. God damn it, you prick.
Lol.
Hey, you gotta stop doing that, bruh. You know, it's like, it's upsetting. Oh, I own another marble province. Bitchin'.
Gosh, my household expands a lot. I have a ton of generals. Pontus! Kapatukulakula and Rhodes.
Well, what about Rhodes? Your dogs are so cute sometimes.
Don't know what they're barking at, really.
The dogs, they're barking at whatever they fucking want.
God damn it. Okay, we're another turn to move the guys out of the fucking force march. I screwed up and put them in there. Oh well.
There's an fucking Egyptian navy.
Ooh.
Off the tip of Italy.
Oh, really?
They're in double time. What the fuck do they want?
A what and where?
tip of Italy.
What?
The tip of Italy.
Where? Who was in the tip of Italy?
The Egyptian Navy.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I saw. I told you about. I think I told you about that.
Did you?
Not sure you heard me, but yeah, they were there. They're probably just going up here to do something stupid.
I make like 200 gold, more gold from you trading with you than I do anyone else.
Dogs, what are you barking at? Jesus Christ. Okay, what can I build? I can build stuff somewhere, I believe. Lily bomb? No, yep, lily bomb. Lily bomb. What should I build here, actually? No, I'm gonna build some pit mines, I think. No, wait, build a pit mine there, building that there. What should I build here? Meeting place, maybe?
Probably a good idea.
Yeah. Get more wealth. I need as much wealth as I can get at this point.
Games, why you not let me see my allies' armies for, like, all of my allies' men like you normally do?
Alright. Okay, done with that now.
Oh well, I got some bad omen, whatever, I don't give a fuck. What do I want to build? Navy, get up the fucking here, because we really should be up there by now. You, get off fucking force march. Right, my army's gonna...
Just taking everything one province at a time. No big deal. We cannot pass here. It's amazing.
There we go, that'll do.
Are you trading with Rhodes, by the way?
No.
No? Oh.
They haven't asked me. I can't be asking them. I'm bigger than them, they should have to ask me.
Yeah,
that is how this works.
So there's the Seleucid army going up to attack Tarsus. We take this settlement! The eastern part of the world is just in a weird situation. East, you know.
Do 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 do.
What's Carthage doing?
These fuckers have got to stop leaving themselves fucking open to me. This shit is really too easy.
Noblewoman and a hero in Massilia. They have two decent sized armies.
Okay,
there.
There's the army I'm looking forward to see fighting. I'ma wait there and get ready for him. Tylus hasn't moved on this time.
Man.
He's ready to make his final stand, it seems. Good.
Taking all their damn territories so easily too. Oh man, that's great.
This is the one good thing about semi-barbaric factions. They really are stupid. It's also fucking annoying, though.
And you're bringing civilized ideals to them. Civilized.
I am bringing the Hellenic faith to them. I've just not given them a choice whether or not they fucking worship it.
Well, probably the best thing is that parts of Anatolia are actually Hellenic, so... Most
of it is Hellenic.
Yeah. What are these guys going to do? Are they going to attack Rome, or are they going to be stupid and do stupid things? Elsewhere. What is Egypt's army doing in Naples? Like, they're just hanging out right there.
They're probably really pissed off that we fucking broke our alliance with them.
Oh, their army, their ships are moving. Up. They're going up to Genoa, I think.
There we go, Rhodes, of course. Between our people. The logic
is clear. Cripes. You have spoken, this is going to be interesting. I think they're moving up north to Genoa. You have surely earned the favor of your gods. 10 gravitas.
Well, I feel sorry for the Etruscans. Oh wait, no I don't. Piss all over that settlement, my friend. Piss all over it.
Lol. Okay, lib lib, lib lib bomb. Syracuse.
I'm enjoying. Tyler, you're meant to come and fight me. Fighting you inside a city is not fair on me. Fight me like a man. You bastard.
Okay. Do that there, and I'll take this off of the dam. Normal stance.
Zach, do it. Just do it, please. I need to see it happen. Oh. You're going to need to fight, aren't you?
Nope.
Really?
There's
You're not?
There's like a small garrison army, and there's nothing here. Or, like, I can just kill it easily. Because there are big armies out in the sea, so. I mean, 87%. I mean, it's probably bet norm about what it would be actually, because they have a. I mean, they have a garrison, like a decent-sized garrison, so it'd be. But it's not that big, to be honest. Actually, it looks like it seems like I lost actually a lot less than it said.
Yeah, that's just an estimation. It's just I just don't like appreciate their estimations half the time.
Victory.
And you finally have part of Corsica et Sardinia. Now, you just have to, when you want to take the next part, you just have to take a fucking walled city.
This is a pretty, yep, that'll be, that's when it, that's for another time, because Carthage.
But you know the good part is, you have a ferry lane, which means you automatically can walk onto there with armies,
yeah,
while you bring them to Aelia, so you've really not got a problem now. It's getting the armies off of there that's a problem. Especially when you're all with someone like Carthage.
I'll figure it out when I get there, though.
I can see so much fucking sea.
Corsica has a pretty solid town, actually. It's level 2 and everything. I'm gonna move these guys into Genua because I don't trust the Etruscans, what's left of them anyway. Actually, I'm gonna move these guys up to.
I also wouldn't trust the people to the fucking north either, but that's just me.
Well, if they do try and take it, Midland has a decent garrison of 8. I gotta actually get that.
Barbarian settlements, the one fucking settlements I hate attacking.
When I get advanced construction techniques and upgrade Medlin, it gives me two siege defenses. Two Roman ballistas and two Roman
I've already got that.
Oh, nice.
I've already got the tech. I haven't built upgrade anywhere to it yet. Because that requires effort.
Where is that, actually? I gotta find what that is.
It's
actually.
On the construction table, like construction tab. People in chat, you seem very dead. Talk a bit. Say hello to us.
All right. Wait. Advanced construction techniques, right?
Yes.
All right. Okay. Yeah, I see it. I'll get to that eventually then. Yep. Okay. Intern, I believe. Yep. Intern. Wait. Oh no. Army.
Good. You didn't end your turn.
Shut up, Joe.
Pugman, you seem to be at war with the people known as the Seleucid. I feel like taking your city just because I can. See, this is what you need to learn to do, Zach. You need to learn to pick people off when they're like at the least, like when they're at the worst. Just know you when you need to be able to notice and then like kick them in the balls, because it's really fun if you do.
Sure.
You also then steamroll a shit ton of land when you do that.
Mm-hmm. Now also, they have ships left.
I was also going to say, if you play with someone not as good as you, that also helps.
Mm-hmm. 48 food. Wow.
You have 48 food? You fucking bastard. I only have 27.
I really need to get. I need to start stockpiling money to start building up stuff. What are these guys going to attack? Keep your army. Well, might probably move your army up the road a little bit just in case, because I don't trust those guys. I feel like they're going up to either attack Velathri, Genoa, or they might go back down and attack Rome with whatever they have. But they might actually attack Alalia.
Do you want me to move them into the sweet spot?
Yeah, just in case.
Right, I can aid either city, so there you go. I'm now in said sweet spot.
Yep, I moved them up to Velathri, my other guy up to Velathri just in case. And my army down to Genoa. But I feel like they may attack Corsica again. Intrigued by what they might do here. Basically stopping all avenues of them trying to attack anywhere.
I know what you mean, dude. Don't worry. I know what you're getting at. Well... yeah, Chris, I ain't doing that. Mostly because I have no interest in that province.
It's probably the last turn, because I need to go eat and take a little break. My brain. So.
The Spartan Navy's a thing, which is kind of funny.
Yeah, Spartan Navy. Roman Navy's just kind of hanging out. Well, yeah. I guess Navy's the right word for it.
Alright, bye, DJ.
Man, I really need to start. I need to build up some ships in Arminium to actually have assault ships to bring down to Naples.
Ready for further orders. That sounds like it'd be fun. Sorry, I'm just eyeing up my next fight. Because, well, that's something I do.
My dogs aren't very happy with you, Joe.
Tough shit, I'm still gonna fucking do it.
You attacking Ephesius or whatever it is?
Where? Who's Ephesius?
In Anatolia.
Oh, no. Look in Illyria. You'll notice that my army's not in the city, like the capital province of that city. It's now on the border.
Oh, okay.
There's a shit ton of men there, and they also have like siege defenses, so... I'm contemplating whether or not it'd be too fun. I'm also trying to figure out where I want to build, because I've got loads of shit I could build, just I haven't built them yet. We could end this one with a really big fight, but I really don't think you'd want me to do that.
Say that again?
I said I could end this with a really big fight.
I mean, hey, if you want to. If it's there, do it. Ready for battle. But which battle and where?
It'd be Ephesus. It would be the battle you're wondering about first.
Cool. See, they'll have 18 of their ships. Let's see. They have a pretty decent sized garrison. They have some garrison ships, too.
They would have 32 units.
Oh, man.
They would also have walls, which is the reason I'm contemplating it.
You could probably beat them.
No, I'll wait for now. Next turn.
Alright.
I've plotted what I'm doing next turn now.
Okay. Oh, right. Okay, two armies, I see that.
If one's not enough, you bring a second.
Yeah.
That is how this shit works. Do you want me to end the turn, or do you want me to save and stop?
Let's stop it here. Little stream today, guys.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we hope you guys have enjoyed, and we'll see you guys next stream. Bye, guys.
Thanks, guys, for watching. Sorry it's a little shorter today. But, hey, past couple days we've been doing it in a row, so...
Yeah.
Good to get a smaller one in, at least.